Craig Forgash, the director of golf at the Golf Club at Lansdowne. When I'm teaching putting, I break it down into three separate segments: direction, distance control, and performance or scoring. Today we're going to work specifically on direction. When you're working on direction and putting, the idea is to make sure that you're hitting the ball in the direction that you're intending it to go. The way we do this is by working on a 3 to 5 foot putt that we know is absolutely straight. The reason we want to know that it's straight is because our goal is to step up over a putt, aim the putter head at the center of the hole, and when we hit it, see if the ball goes to the center of the hole. That way we can confirm and build confidence by knowing that where we intended to hit it is where it actually went. So what I'm going to do is step up over this 3 foot putt. I'm going to set the putter down, aim it over the center of the hole, and hit a putt, and hopefully it rolls right over in the center of the hole. In this case, it did. So I'm going to do this as many times as it takes. You might find that you hit some at the right edge of the hole, left edge of the hole. It may be that you're making a bad stroke in some of the instances, but the key is to know that when you make a good stroke and you're aimed at the center of the hole, that's exactly where it goes. Now, we all know that every putt isn't a straight putt, even from 3 feet. But before you start adjusting yourself for a putt that breaks to the right or breaks to the left, it's very important that you know that your ball is going in the direction that you intend it to go. Next time we're going to work on distance control. This has been the Lansdowne Tip of the Week.